Reminders. Reminders let you organize your life with lists, complete with due dates and locations. Switch between List View and Date View. At the top of the screen, tap List or Date. Add a reminder. In Reminders, tap Add icon. Then, enter a description and tap Done. After you add a reminder, you can fine-tune its settings. Set a location for a reminder. Tap the reminder, then tap Remind Me, turn on Add a Location, and select When I Leave, or When I Arrive, or both. To change the location to somewhere other than where you are, tap Current Location, then tap Choose Address, and pick a location from Contacts. Set a due date for a reminder. Tap the reminder, then tap Remind Me. Turn on a day, then set the date and time you want to be reminded. Reminders that are due and uncompleted are displayed in the Notification Center. Tap the reminder, then tap Show More. Tap Notes. Move a reminder to another list. Tap the reminder, then tap Show More. Tap List, and choose a new list. Delete a reminder. Tap the reminder, tap Show More, then tap Delete. Edit a reminder. Tap the reminder, then tap its name. Mark a reminder as completed. Tap the box next to the item so that the check mark appears. Completed items are shown in the completed list. Set the tone played for reminders. Go to Settings, Sound. Use iCloud to keep your reminders up to date on your iOS devices and computers. Go to Settings, iCloud, then turn on Reminders. Managing reminders in List View. Create a list. At the top of the screen, tap List. Then tap Box at right of each entry. Tap Edit. Quickly switch between lists. Swipe left or right across the screen. You can also jump to a specific list. Tap Box at right of each entry, then tap a list name. View completed items. Swipe left across the screen until you reach the completed list. Change the order of lists. In List View, tap Box at right of each entry, then tap Edit. Drag Box at right of each entry next to a list to change the order. You can't move a list to a different account, and you can't change the order of the reminders in the list. Delete a list. In List View, tap Box at right of each entry, then tap Edit. Tap Delete icon for each list you want to delete. When you delete a list, all items in the list are also deleted. Change the name of a list. In List View, tap Box at right of each entry, then tap Edit. Tap the name you want to change, then type a new name. Tap Done.